Vegas Pro 21 leverages AI to define the perceived visual depth of content for effects creation. Z-Depth estimates the depth between the foreground and background of your visual content. For example, based on the selected Z space, you can choose to adjust color or blur of the background or foreground independently, or even place graphics between the defined depth space of the foreground or background elements of your image. Z-Depth also has controls for additional adjustments of where the foreground and background occur in Z-space. Let's take a look at Z-Depth in a compositing example, using a graphic and video on independent tracks. Begin by selecting a custom compositor on the graphics layer. In this example, once the Z-Depth is chosen, you'll see an immediate result where the graphic is placed behind the parrot. Also notice there are a variety of controls for where the depth will be defined. This includes a visualization tool with a threshold map. You can easily see the foreground and background separation on this color map. With the sliders, you can control subtle or major adjustments of what is defined as the foreground and background. Once you're happy with your adjustments, you can also check the depth map for foreground and background accuracy. Turn off the visualizer to view your final composite. In our next tutorial, we'll discuss single layer event effects using Z-Depth.